20.
Like that time you got us lost in Peru?
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? I always get you out.
Come on, through here. There it is, just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around. Is that a pan flute? This way. Watch your step.
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. Looks more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later. Now this looks sketchy. Ah, what are you waiting for? I loosened it up for you.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky.
Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
Try this door.
It's no good?
Not getting in this way.
I bet I can climb up through that hole.
I bet you can.
Let me guess. You're gonna sit tight, smoke a cigar again.
Yeah.
All right, don't burn the place down.
About that window above you.
I don't want to cut myself.
All right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
I'll be waiting. Hey, kid, up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Oh man, look at this place.
No. Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Let me lift this up. There we go. That'll do it. Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah. Must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there. I gotta find a way across. I have an idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, you're crazy. Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
All right, here we go.
All right, got it. There, I'm in. Question is, in what?
Be right down. Is that a popcorn machine? Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Hey, Nate. Square tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Sure, come on. We got it.
Watch it!
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
Hey. Check out these suits of armor. Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this. Yeah. Here, see? Four knights, with an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Maybe we gotta turn each night so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
Must be some kind of trick to it. Pattern. Thank you. Oh, okay, I get it. So the knight with the shield faces the guy with the axe and so on.
I knew that.
A secret passage.
All right. Gotta hand it to you, Sully. Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait. 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it. Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. Be careful down there.
Right.
Hope there is another side. What's that noise? I should be able to get through here. Way out. All right, I should be able to climb up through there. Piece of cake.
Here somewhere. Hunt them down.
I got warned, Sully.
I lost him.
Jesus, they brought a small army.
Ugh! is over!
Ah, thanks for the gift, boys. See that coming. Maybe through here. Goddamn army! Thank you.
Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Which way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
It was. That's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it. Hey, look at the tiles. Sabaean script. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
It's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Whoa. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more light, Sully.
You got it.
Seems to be an alchemist's lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push. at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John D.
Oh.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this. Yeah.
I got it.
There you go. Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. This? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Look how the light from your torch is reflecting on the floor there. Hey, the symbol changes depending on where you stand. fighting. Watch yourself. Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only.
This is it. Here, hold this, will
you? Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet.
There's something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century.
Could be the name of a city?
Yeah, from 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Oh, my God.
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me! God!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. The torch is going out.